Here we meet again for the last video discussion. Let's 2043. Let's play group 50. Let's introduce ourselves. My name is Muhammad Amirul Azman bin Siddiq. My metric number is 190054.
Hi, my name is
Ayu
Matiba
bin
Al-Sufi and my metric number is 194020.
Hi, my name is Hari Hizat bin Hamdan. Metric number is 192222.
So basically, heads up is games that we install an app. So like we are putting in which volunteer format then you guys guess what?
Volunteer format.
Yeah, volunteer for the person for that. The person that not holding the phones, I have to do their act, but the other hold the phones must guess based on what the person are being. So what do you guys think you guys have to learn from our game?
Can I say something? Because I know that game very much. That game, there's a lot of words from the game, right?
Yes.
Okay, in order to improve for the language, for the improving language, I think, because we have the word and we need to manipulate creatively to add and to make someone understand. So it's not an easy task. It's very creative mind generating skill maybe. So language improve, creativity improve, everything improve in one game. So it's very, very
great. I mean, so you really enjoy
it. I just know it on.
No one is telling me about the apps.
Yeah.
It's also a great game. For kids up is good for our people. Because we need to interact with our partner.
Yes.
They have to act, but we need to guess what they have to do.
You keep asking, right? Like.
Everybody's
meeting.
the lady in English. So you guys can interpret back to the words and the pitch to give us the facts. But for participants, the thing that we have to learn for English is how we want to give a reason based on what we understand. So in our real life, we cannot choose something without giving a reason. So even if the nonsense, but still we have to learn how to give a reason for certain answer.
That's the final answer.
Yeah, that's the final answer. The general that I have learned from the games is basically it's about assignment, which is you learn how to give instruction to your friend. So just like improving English or language, you are actually improving the skills of soft skill or as a leadership. How to give an instruct to your other members.
Yeah.
How to let's make it from my side.
How to do the correct words.
Yeah, I think it's opposite to the basic question.
Yeah,
where in that case you need to try to build a question. So in second place you need to
But I love this game because I can because I can say anything and I can focus to one person and that will be out. If he like his